Hey, everybody. Karen Bryan here for MMA Heat. I'm here with Cynthia Calvillo. Cynthia, of course, tonight we have Tatiana Suarez fighting Alexa Grasso. I want to get your quick prediction on that.
Well, you know, Alexa Grasso, she's a great fighter. She's got really, really great boxing, striking, and she's got pretty decent ground game. Her wrestling, a little bit so-so, which, of course, she's fighting Tatiana Suarez, who's an amazing wrestler. And, you know, wrestling dictates the fights, whether you're going to be standing or fighting. And I feel like Tatiana Suarez is a very strong wrestler, and she's going to get that, you know, that fight to the ground. And I think she's going to get the submission.
Was there any consideration for you to go on Tough that season?
No. I was actually injured when they were coming up from an injury. I think when they were doing the tryouts for that, so I couldn't try out. And it was all right though, because I don't think I wanted to be in a house full of girls, all hormonal and crazy, cutting weight. Like I don't want to deal with that. So I was cool with getting the opportunity the way that I did. So it was pretty cool. You know, Amanda was on there, so I was able to see. You know, I already knew who she was. Well, I know all the girls that are on the roster. I always have my eyes on all of them, you know.
But Tatiana's a fight that you wouldn't mind one day, huh?
Not at all. I think, I want to fight every girl on the roster, and she's a great wrestler. You know, I come from Team Alpha Male, where they have really good wrestling, so I would be, you know, really excited to test, you know, myself against her. You know, I already went against a great wrestler, such as Carla Esparza, so I think Tatiana Suarez is really good. I feel like she would almost be a little tougher than Carla, just because she's bigger and taller and lanky, so I'm definitely up for that challenge.
Thanks.
Yeah, thank you. Hi, I'm Cynthia Calvillo, and you're watching MMA Heat.